Hey, what's going on, guys? It's Little Peasant here. Today I'm going to be showing you some really cool wall run spots. First one is on Breach, and this one is quite good. Not the best, but it's pretty cool. This one here, you already know what that one is, and you can go on the back of this little building, and then you can go through that little cloth thing, and then jump up here. Then you'll get the little jump on them, which is pretty good. And the other one is in the middle of the map, as you'll be able to see in a minute. Yeah, if you're like stuck here, and there's people jumping down from the other side, you can flank around. You'll be completely oblivious to everybody else, and you can just shoot them in the back, and then you can skate your score streaks and all that good stuff. You can do it on the way back if they're spawning on the other side of the map. Yeah, it's pretty good. The next one is on Infection. Yep, there we go. And yeah, if you're stuck over the side of the map and you're around the and then there's enemies around the corner, and they've like hard scoping with like a dingo or something, you can just jump down here. They think you've fallen off the map. So keep running around here, jump up, and then shoot them in the back. That's a pretty good one, because they'll just think you've fallen off the map, to be honest. And you can run on sort of that house if you've just seen. You can do it on the way back too. If they're going to be in B bomb or something like that, you can just jump up and shoot them and stuff like that. It's pretty good. Next one is on Combine, if it goes onto the map in a minute. This one is really difficult. I've been trying to do this one for quite a long time. But yeah, you have to go on this normal wall run spot, and then you jump onto that little ledge there, what you can see. And yeah, you can jump up and get the jump on them. And thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see you on my next video.